This is the first steaming of this prewar SE3. A bit of trouble with a leaking whistle. No problems at all. Runs very smoothly. I'm quite happy with this. It started off as a pile of rust. For those of you who never saw it. So I've repainted the base and the firebox, and I had to replace the gears and the top shaft because they were completely knackered. So there are now Meccano parts. But apart from them, everything else is original. At the moment, the burner is borrowed from another SE2, a later version, which is near enough to free wick burner.